I was thinking about what does One Barnet mean to people? Well, this to me is what One Barnet's all about. It's a magical box, a lovely silver shiny box. And you can see all sorts of different things in this box, and different faces show different things to different people. It's wonderful. But when you look inside, it's a big black hole. It's very, very good. And what we have is a program now where we're going to put things into this big black hole. So we've got things like cemeteries and crematoriums. They're going in the black hole. Building control, really important actually, into the black hole. Environmental health, critical, into the black hole. Regeneration, very controversial, in the black hole. Information services, what the capital runs all their systems on, into the black hole. Customer services, what you and I and every single way we deal with the council, into the black hole. Procurement, we all know the problems of procurement, into the black hole. And last of all, a big fat check for consultants. And it's signed, by the way, by Nodding Donkey. And that's the impression I get. And the thing is, that goes in there as well. The lid goes on, and that's it. You won't see what goes on in this black box because it's commercially sensitive. But we're not allowed to know. We don't know what goes on in there, we don't know what anything about the finances, because some of these services may be provided from India, or up north in Carlo, or where they've got their outsourcing centres, but we don't know what's going on in here. And that's what worries me.